This question shows us how to get empirical formula from a mass percent, and also chemical formula. A sample of aluminum, gallium, and arsenic with amounts Y, X, and Z was found to be 7.04% aluminum, 63.65% gallium, and 29.31% arsenic. What is the empirical formula? And then, if we're given a molecular weight, what is the chemical formula? Okay, the easiest thing to do here is to assume that our percentages are grams. So, here we have 7.04 grams of aluminum, and what we'll do is figure out moles of aluminum. So, periodic table tells us that 26.98 grams of aluminum is in 1 mole of aluminum. So we'll multiply that out and find out that we have 0.2609 moles of aluminum. All right, how about 63.65 grams of gallium? Again, we'll look up the molar mass from the periodic table and find out that 1 mole of gallium weighs 69.72 grams of gallium. If we multiply that out, the number that we get is 0.9129 moles of material. And finally, we're going to go with 29.31 grams of arsenic, and we will divide by the molar mass of arsenic from the periodic table, which turns out to be 74.92 grams of arsenic. And that amount comes out to be 0.3921. Well, these things are supposed to be whole numbers when we talk about empirical formulas. So the easiest thing to do is to take the smallest number, the 0.2609, and divide all three numbers by that value. Okay. This first one is obviously 1. The next one turns out to be 3.49. And this value below turns out to be 1.50. Not exactly whole numbers. But I think you can see that when you have a 0.5 or close to a 0.5 at the end, the solution is to multiply by 2. So we shall do that, and this turns out to be 7, and this turns out to be 3. Ah, here we go. Now we have the empirical formula of it, 2 aluminums. We have 7 galliums and 3 arsenics. Okay, now let's go to part B. The molecular weight is equal to 1,533.52 grams, and we want to know the chemical formula. What we have here is the empirical formula. It might be the chemical formula, but we don't know until we check it against the molar mass. So let's look at our material that is our empirical formula. 2 aluminums, 7 galliums, 3 arsenics. Let's figure out the mass of this. That would be 2 times 26.98 plus 7 times 69.72 plus 3 times 74.92. Okay, that turns out to be 766.85. The mass is 1,533.52 grams. Okay, well, what do you have to do to get from the top value to the bottom value? Multiply by 2, right? If you take 766.85 and multiply it by 2, you'll get this value here, or very close to it. So we'll do the same thing right here, multiply by 2. So that would give us 4 aluminums, 17 galliums, and 6 arsenics for our chemical formula. now that we know the molar mass.